evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. How's everybody doing tonight? We have a very, very good show for you tonight. Kids are playing wonderful. We have some added guests. First one I want to point out is Tracy Thornton. We also have from Maryland, Brett McCracken, DJ Van Borgendine, and E. Van Horn. Eve is actually a senior at Easton High School in Maryland, and she saw our group and she wanted to come out and perform for us. So she traveled 3,000 miles to come play with this group. This year, we lost a couple of pioneers of the steel drum world. Dr. Ellie Winnett, who is the man who turned me on to steel drums, and also Dr. Cliff Alexis, who I never had the pleasure to meet, but I do know of his legendary accomplishments, as well as Dr. Manette within the steel drum world. And without those two pioneers, probably none of this would be here. So this concert is dedicated to Dr. Ellie Manette and Dr. Cliff Alexis.
Thank you.
things I'm very excited about this year is administration actually gave us a beginning steel drum class. And I talked to the kids, I said, you know what, you guys have really learned an awful lot, you've come a long way, and I'd love to have you on my concert. They were all about it. They're really, really nervous, but yeah, come on up, gang. They're really, really nervous, but they're playing very, very well. So at this point, I do want to thank our administration and our board for all the support that they give the music program and me specifically. It's an incredible, a lot of people have asked me, you know, why don't you go into the city and teach? And honestly, I love this neighborhood. I love the board, I love the principals, I love the board office. They're just all incredibly professional. I love working with them, so I love this community. So this is the Wasco Beginning Steel Drum Band, and we're gonna play two numbers for you tonight. We're gonna play Lion Sleeps, and also a more traditional steel drum, Island in the Sun.
Thank you.
The next song that we're going to play is Big Caught Stealing. This was one of the first projects that Tracy asked me to perform with him. The latest one was in November, and it's Pan Rocks Rush, which is really, really incredible. So I want to thank Tracy for including me, because it was an incredible experience. So the next song is Been Caught Stealing. Sound good on steel drums, and this is actually Cult of Personality by Living Color. It really works well with steel drums, and the kids are playing it great, and I'm so proud of these young people. Really, really am. Cult of Personality. Pirates of the Caribbean. And the one after that we're going to do is Jesus Joy Man's Designed by Bach. One of the things that I fell in love with when I first heard the Steel Drum Orchestra, when I was first introduced to pans, it was just a single pan. Guy was playing awesome stuff. It was Calypso, Beach, all that stuff. But when Dr. Manette came to Western University and I first heard the Steel Drum Orchestra, I could not believe the sounds that were coming out of these drums and the range that they had. So, even though we're doing a pan rock show, one of the things I did want to do is I wanted to do some orchestral ideas. So the first one that we're going to do is Pirates of the Caribbean, and the second one that we will do will be Jesus Joy of Man's Design.
Thank you.
You guys like the orchestral version? These kids are really, really impressive, every single one of them. So you are going to be treated to an incredible treat. Precious said that better, but I couldn't figure it out. Tracy is going to play some things for us, solo work. One of the things I want to point out, and he is pretty much the inventor of, is Tracy has figured out a way to take pickups from a guitar and put it on what we call the insole, and it sticks right to the bottom of his pan. So by doing that, he can actually do special effects on the pedal. And Tracy's the one who invented this, so it's really an incredible thing for steel drums, so I hope you enjoy it.
Let's see if we get this. this last year, but 2 years ago I had a big project in Los Angeles that I've never been done before. We went out there and recorded some really cool tunes with some really big rock stars. And it really pushed Steel Pan to get into people that never really would think of Steel Jams other than a palm tree or maybe Little Mermaid, the Margaritaville. So it was such a success, we went back to LA this past December and did a Pan Rocks Rush thing. We did a bunch of Rush music on Pan with like Mike Portnoy and these other rock stars. And for us being able to get these guys thrown into what we're doing, if I share a video, we get like 1,000 people that might like it. But when Mike Portnoy shares our video, then we get like 500,000 people around the world that really pay attention to the art form. So for one, that's really cool for Pan Rocks and the art form. Two, none of that would happen if it wasn't for Sparky. You guys at the school for letting us borrow some of your instruments, because there's two or three bands in this whole country that has instruments to this quality. So you guys have one of the best collections of instruments for a band, literally in the world. Right here on this stage. So I just wanted to say that. It's a really big thanks to Sparky, and you guys should really, really be grateful that you have him in your community, because he's doing great things here with this school, man. And I hope he keeps inviting me. I love coming here. So thanks to him.
So we all know Tracy as an incredible performer. He's also a very accomplished composer. The next song that we're going to do is In the Groove, which he composed. And you know, one of the things that turned me on to Tracy, I was listening to music way back in the day, and I heard one of his first songs, Dane Bramage. And I was like, okay, that's cool. I'm not used to hearing that kind of sound on a steel drum. And then after I heard that one, I listened to a bunch of his other music, and this was another one that I fell in love with. This is called In the Groove. Thank you. I can remember early on when I first started steel drums, some of the students actually came to me and said, hey, how come we don't play rock and roll? I was like, I don't know what you're talking about. So, you know, Tracy's one of the ones that I first heard take the idea of rock and roll and apply it to Pan, and he is the brainchild of bringing rock to Pan. So, you know, he's inspired me with obviously cult of personality, and this one as well. I always wanted to do, I always liked this song. I hope you enjoy it. I think you'll figure it out. Thank you. So the last song for the evening, which I can't believe, it seems like we just started. We're having so much fun out here. We really appreciate you guys coming out and supporting us, and thank you very, very much. Last song that we're gonna play is Smells Like Teen Spirit. The joke in the steel drum room has been, it smells like teens. So another thing that people don't know about Tracy is he's a very accomplished drum set player as well. It's where he actually started out on drum set. Through conversation, him and I at one time, and he's like, I tell you what, one of the things I really wish sometimes I could play set on some of these places that I go to. And I said, okay, well, you're playing set for us. So he's an incredible set player. And here is Smells Like Teen Spirit. We'll be right back. incredibly proud of these young people. They work very, very hard. They have high standards in this class that I do not back off of, and sometimes we bang heads, but guys, I love them, really proud. You guys want an encore? So this song, this kid's learned this song in 25 minutes. So Tracy taught these kids this song called Marianne by rote, which is a traditional way to learn pan in Trinidad. It's the way most of them learn all our panorama music. So this is Marianne. Supporting us tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed. So please give these wonderful young people another round of applause. I hope everybody has a great evening. Thank you very much.